Top News Headlines is brought to you by Kashmir Steel Turbo TMT Sarya and MS City Services Karanagar Srinagar. Good afternoon and assalamu alaikum. This is Shazia Khanam presenting Top Afternoon Headlines. Rajnath Singh to speak on India-China border situation in Rajya Sabha today. PDP leader Naeem Akhtar released from house detention. United Nations General Assembly 75th Anniversary Session begins amid global crisis. Three militants, women killed, CRPF officer wounded in Batmalu gunfight. Police to write District Magistrate Paramula requesting probe into Sopore incident. India recorded 97,894 new COVID-related cases with 1,132 deaths reported in last 24 hours. Jammu and Kashmir records 1,590 new COVID-related cases, tally reached 58,244. Twenty-eight-year-old youth found dead in North Kashmir, Sopore. Twenty-two foreign among 177 militants killed in Jammu and Kashmir this year, DGP Dilbagh Singh said. Pakistan violates ceasefire on line of control in Jammu and Kashmir's Poonch, army officials said. This is all for now. We will be back with new updates. Till then, stay connected with Kashmir Crown. Top News Headlines is brought to you by Kashmir Steel Turbo TMT Sarya and MS City Services Karanagar Srinagar.